an
estuary?
Yeah.
Here we go. Estuary. It's a funny name for a special place where the river meets the sea, where there are many treats and many tricks, where the fresh and salt water mix. Estuary can equal bay, sound, lagoon, harbor, inlet, bayou, creek, slough, bahia, billabong. What? An estuary is a playground, a meeting ground, a mating ground, a nursery. It's the cradle of life, the soup of life. Estuary equals life.
When you mix the fresh water of the river with the salt water of the sea, something wonderful happens. As if by magic, a life-supporting habitat is created for hundreds of species of fish, birds, and mammals. It's called an estuary. This protected body of water, often partially enclosed by reefs, barrier islands, or fingers of land, is distinct from all other places on Earth. In fact, it's irreplaceable. For you see, estuaries are the most productive ecosystems on Earth, containing more life per square inch than the richest farmland or deepest forest. There are over 100 estuaries in the United States, which are home to tens of thousands of fish, birds, mammals, unique plant communities, and over 110 million people. 70% of the entire United States population visits an estuary every year. People and wildlife love estuaries for their many beautiful and diverse habitats, including sandy beaches, fresh and saltwater marshes, rocky shores, shellfish beds, mangrove forests, river deltas, seagrass meadows, and wooded swamps. These special places are the most popular on Earth, yet not many of their inhabitants or visitors even know what they're called. Many of us, in fact, boat, swim, surf, and fish in an estuary without even knowing it's an estuary. So remember, when the river meets the sea, all heaven breaks loose, and one of nature's greatest miracles occurs. It's called an estuary. What's an estuary? Now you know. Estuaries lead the world in life support, critically serving as places to live, eat, and reproduce for tens of thousands of birds, fish, and mammals. They are ideal spots for migratory birds to drop in and enjoy some R&R, and act as five-star hotels for fish and mammals. Estuaries are known as the nurseries of the sea, as their sheltered waters are perfect for spawning. Thousands of marine animals depend on estuaries at some point in their life. They are truly the real magic kingdom. Estuaries also house unique plant communities. Salt marsh grasses and other estuarine plants help to prevent pollution, erosion, floods, and stabilize our shoreline. Wow, all that and beautiful too. In addition to creating a food web for the multitudes of fish, birds, and mammals, estuaries also provide habitat for 75% of America's commercial fish catch, and 80 to 90% of the recreational fish catch for our human dining pleasure. Estuaries are where the environment truly is the economy. Commercial and recreational fishing, boating, and tourism provide for more than 28 million jobs. And fishing alone generates $111 billion each year. More than $10 billion is spent on recreational boating products and services. Coastal recreation and tourism generate $12 billion annually. Estuaries are also important to our quality of life and our health for reasons other than our economy. They often serve as the heart of the community, a gathering place for community life, traditions, and celebrations. They are invaluable laboratories for scientists and students. They are the inspiration for artists and nature lovers. Estuaries are national treasures, vital places whose well-being affects our health and the vitality of our communities and economy. They are irreplaceable and must be managed carefully for the mutual benefit of all who enjoy and depend on them. We are, unfortunately, loving our estuaries to death. Half the American population now lives in coastal areas, and coastal counties continue to grow at a rate 3 times faster than inland counties. As our love for these special places called estuaries grows, so does their human population, and thus the demands imposed on these beautiful natural resources. Without proper management, we could kill the very goose that lays the golden egg. It is the mission of the National Estuary Program to restore and protect America's nationally significant estuaries. It is the mission of the National Estuarine Research Reserves to sustain healthy coasts by improving the nation's understanding and stewardship of estuaries. What's an estuary? Now you know. An estuary is a place where the fresh water of the river meets the salt water of the sea, and something wonderful happens.